we understand the concerns and the emotion around the decision for many, certainly including those in the Jewish community. But I think as we lay out the case factually, I think many have understood more clearly, and many have come to support the agreement based upon it being pretty clearly the best alternative we have today, and in the end, something that we believe is very good for Israel's security, particularly when supplemented by the kinds of actions the president has been proposing in terms of enhanced security agreements.